His office falls under Goshama. MIM headquarters in Darshan. Goshama falls. He has a match fixing with the local MLA Raja Singh. We can't take contest from Goshama. He doesn't contest from Goshama. To stop this flaring up communal hatredness, this is what ruined by your father and BJP then leader Narendra. You have spoiled the whole atmosphere of holy city. You have unmasked enough wealth, but none of the poor mystery children have been taken care of by your own ministry. So by challenging or taking up Rahulji's name, you can't become a national leader. If you really want to contest from Secunderabad and won, then you will be.
So BJP leader Anurag Thakur over this saying that our statement. It is a challenge between the two parties, and when somebody has thrown a challenge, he has to accept it.
Let Mr. Anurag Thakur come and contest from Hyderabad. Then we'll talk. His party leader, late Venkaiah Naidu, former vice president, Venkaiah Naidu contested from there. So let him be so patriot of our Messiah of Hindus. So let him contest from Hyderabad.
Sir, about the governance, we have seen that recently two MLPs have been rejected by the government, and there has been a UN rally from the BRS party stating that the government, the governors are running the state since the BJP government is formed.
KCR is known for cheating, looting, misleading, deceiving people of Telangana. Is every announcement or GOs are flawed, not for the as per regulations. He makes it as if that he is fighting for the people of Telangana, which is looted, to grab the power. He shows that he is giving, recommending people from backward classes, but he will make it in a such a case that won't be complying with the rules and set procedures. Then he tried to grab his sympathy by saying that, oh, I did this, but governor rejected it. I think governor is a well-educated doctor, belong to OBC community, sympathetic to the OBC community. I don't think she will do any injustice to any OBC community which she comes from. This is completely mistake of KCR and BRS party. The warranty for BRS party is over. He started a new party, BRS, which doesn't have neither warranty nor guarantee. The rejection of governor on the nominations of MLCs is recommended. The onus lies with the BRS party, Chandrasekhar Rao, not the governor's office.